And here it is after a few more cranks. You can see the fire coming right out of the top there. So I haven't been doing this more than 3 minutes, and these coals are really moving fast. Here, watch the fire come out the side. One hot fire.